You are listening to Down the Road a Piece with Count Dua, and this is show 23, and we're going to start today's show with Leo Parker, Cool Leo, on the United label from November 1952. Was Leo Parker wailing away on the baritone sax, Cool Leo, on the United label from November 1952. We started the show with the Leo Parker Band. He was born April 1925 in Washington, D.C., and he played the baritone sax, and he worked with such musicians as Coleman Hawkins and Billy Eckstine. Welcome to show 23, Down the Road a Piece with Count Duop. Together we shall explore and enjoy mostly music that is from 1945 through 1965, mainly doo-wop group harmony sounds, with a touch of blues, jazz, pop, gospel, and novelty added to the mix. My name is Jerry Zwecker, also known as Count Doo-wop on the internet. Enjoy this show as a two-way conversation in our make-believe living room among friends. The way you can contact me is by email, count-doop@juno.com. count-doop@juno.com. Now I'm going to pick up the pace with one of Chicago's great groups, the El Dorados. They started in 1954 in Chicago. They consisted of Perkele Moses Jr., the lead, Louis Bradley, Arthur Bassett, Jewel Jones, James Maddock, and Richard Nickens, and he later left for the Army. Now we're going to hear Perkele Moses Jr. and the El Dorados. I'll Be Forever Loving You on VJ from December 1955.
Is it yes or is it no? Should I stay and be happy, dear, or should I go? If this is so, I'll be forever loving you. Does your heart beat like mine? Don't you sometimes think that you've had too much wine? If this is so, I'll be forever loving you. When you're near,
this is so. I'll be forever loving you. Tell me so. If this is so, I'll be forever loving you. Whoa.
Hey! Hercules Moses and the El Dorados, I'll Be Forever Loving You on VJ from December 1955. Our next stop is going to be South Beach in Staten Island. And we have the Elegants. Vito Pacone is the lead. He was from New Dorp High School. And you got Arthur Venosa, Frank Tardagno, and Carmen Romani, and James Mocella. And what we're going to hear today is Vito Pacone and the Elegants, Good Night, on the App label from 1958.
Whoa, whoa, good night.
Vito Pacone and the Elegants, Good Night, on the App label from 1958. Okay, it's time to put on your dancing shoes. We got Bull Moose Jackson. Benjamin Clarence is his real name. He's also a saxophonist in the Lucky Millinder Band. He's born in Cleveland, Ohio, April 1919. And what I got to present to you today is Bull Moose Jackson I want a bull-legged woman on the King label from 1947.
I want a bow-legged woman that's tall. I'll fall in love with her right from the start, because her big fat legs are so far apart. I want a bow-legged woman right now. I want to find me a gal somehow. She's gotta be built like an old bass fiddle, big bow legs with plenty room in the middle. Gotta be on my way to find a bow-legged woman today.
He wants a bow-legged woman.
Yeah.
He wants a bow-legged woman.
Boy, I'll fall in love with her right from the start, because the big fat legs are so far apart.
He wants a bow-legged woman.
Divine.
A bow-legged woman, that's fine.
She don't have to be no glamour gal, but she's gotta have hoops like an old beer bell. Gotta be on my way to find a bow.
Jackson, I want a bow-legged woman on the King label from 1947. Now that is a great swing dancing record. Now I'm going to let you relax a little while with the Crystals, a Sid Nathan group on the Deluxe label from Cincinnati, Ohio. I have the Crystals, My Love, on Deluxe label from February 1954.
To me, my love, my love.
That was the Crystals from Cincinnati, Ohio. My Love on Deluxe from February 1954. Coming up in the second half of the show, we got a spotlight on three New York City groups, the Solitaires, the Vocal Tones, and the Five Crowns. Now I got a nice one lined up for you, Little Esther and the Dominoes. Esther Mae Jones is her real name. Born 1935, Galveston, Texas, and the Dominoes at that time consisted of Clyde McFadder, Charlie White, Joe Lamont, and Bill Brown. And I got a real swinging, churchy one for you. Little Esther and the Dominoes on the Federal label, The Deacon Moves In, 1951.
Think I'm gonna weaken.
Well now, Sister Pigeon, if you really want that true religion, you better do what I say and see the thing my way.
Your eyes are glowing.
That's natural, baby.
Think I really ought to be a-going.
You mustn't fear it. I am gonna make you feel the spirit. Just bring your heart to me and sit upon my knee.
Should I start praying?
No, no, I think I'll dim the light.
What are you saying?
It's much, much, much too bright.
Please don't squeeze my hand.
Well, you do not understand.
That bigger, yeah, bigger than moving.
Kiss me once again, I'm gonna stick you with this pen.
Well, go ahead and sting me, cause
the eagle is moving in.
And the pigeon.
Hand me down that gin and kiss me once again.
Yes, you baby deacon.
The deacon is moving.
Little Esther and the Dominoes on the Federal label. From 1951, The Deacon Moves In. I would like to slow it down a little bit with the Knickerbockers. You Must Know on the Natural label, 1953 with the Buddy Lucas Band, and that's a part of Jubilee Records, Natural.
You must. Meant for someone. Would it be someone as nice as you? that you gave me. Was so sweet, it made my life complete.
Honey, honey child, I'll never know why your kiss filled me so. Darling, but I must confess to the one I love best.
The Knickerbockers, You Must Know, on the Natural label, 1953, with the Buddy Lucas Band. What I have for you now is the Lucky Millinder Orchestra. Lucky Millinder was born August 1910 in Anniston, Alabama. He was raised in Chicago. He worked with many great artists, Anastine Allen, Big John Greer, Boo Moose Jackson, and he led the house bands at the Apollo Theater in 1954. What we're going to hear now is the Lucky Millinder Orchestra with a vocal by Hay Jackson, Lord Knows I Tried, on the King label from 1952.
I'll swim the ocean, the mighty ocean, if you were drifting with the tide. If I subside, you know I tried. Lord knows I tried. I'd climb a mountain, the highest mountain, if you were on the other side. And if I slide, you know I tried. Lord knows I tried. Come what may, you can't believe me, no place could be too far. This life I live is not worth living unless I'm where you are. I've walk through fire, a blazing fire, if I thought you were there inside. And if I die, you know I try. Lord knows I try. I die, you know I tried. Lord knows I tried.
The Lucky Millinder Orchestra, with a vocal by Hay Jackson, Lord Knows I Tried on the King label from 1952. Well, I'm in the mood to hear Ruby and the Romantics. Her real name is Ruby Nash Curtis, according to Marv Goldberg on uncamarvy.com, uncamarvy.com. She was born June 1934. The group consists of Ed Roberts, the first tenor, George Lee, the second tenor, Ronald Mosley, the baritone, Leroy Fan, the bass. They began singing in Akron, Ohio in 1958. I'm going to play for you one of my favorites, Ruby and the Romantics, My Summer Love, on the Cap label from 1963. And I think My Summer Love was one of the great songs that was composed in the 60s.
You're the one I've been waiting for. Take me down to the sandy shore. Summer love could be good for me if you would be my summer love. It's the start of my
Ruby and the Romantics, My Summer Love, on the Cap label from 1963. Now I have a real gem for you, the Five Keys, originally the Sentimental Four from Newport News, Virginia. They had many leads in this group. The group consisted of Rudy West, Ernie West, Ripley Ingram, Marilyn Pierce, and Dickie Threat. What I'm going to play for you now is Rudy West and the Five Keys, Darling, That was an unreleased Aladdin master from 1952, and it came out in the 70s.
Oh, darling, I still love you. When I'm all alone, I'm lonesome for you.
For you, I'm blue.
The days grow shorter and the night get long. I've just found out, my dear, you were right and I was wrong.
And the Five Keys, Darling, unreleased Aladdin, 1952, and it came out in the 70s. Are you ready to rock? We got Kitty Stevenson and Todd Rhodes Orchestra. It Ain't Right on the Regal label from 1950.
Just ain't right.
was Kitty Stevenson and the Todd Rhodes Orchestra. It Ain't Right on the Regal label from 1950. The first group from our New York group spotlight is the Solitaires. Now, the Solitaires were formed in Harlem, New York, 1953. They started as a street corner singing group, one of the many that used to congregate on 142nd Street. Now, the group consisted of Herman Curtis, also known as Herman Dunham, the lead, formerly with the Vocaliers. You got Bussy Willis, formerly with the Crows. Pat Gaston, the bass, formerly with the Four Bells. Monteith, Monty Owens, Bobby Baylor, and Bobby Shuby Williams. All three of them were formerly with the Melamoods. The song I want you to hear today is The Solitaires, Stranger in Paradise on Old Town from 1954. And that song was the famous popular song from the musical Kismet.
So won't you take my hand? I'm a stranger in paradise. Oh, caught in a windstorm. Just a stranger in paradise. While I stand starry-eyed, oh, a stranger in paradise. For mortals like you and I, I'm a stranger no more. I touch your lips and I ascended out of a into the rest. And while there are angel eyes, oh, a stranger in paradise, for mortals like you and I am a stranger no more.
Herman Dunham leading the Solitaires, Stranger in Paradise on the Old Town label from 1954. Although it laid unreleased until around 1979. Now coming up is the second group from our New York group spotlight, and that's the Vocal Tones. A Harlem vocal quintet, essentially the Vocal Tones and the Dovers were the same group. We could thank Marv Goldberg for that. It was, well, uncamarvy.com, uncamarvy.com. And the group consisted of Paul Roland Martinez, the first tenor, Eddie Quinones, Wyndham Corky Porter, James Sneed, the bass, and Charlie Richardson. And what I got for you today is the Vocal Tones, My Version of Love on the Apollo label from August 1956.
Destiny,
feel strong. This is my version of love. Two lips will kiss, feeling love's sweet bliss, enjoying nature's ecstasy, my version of love. Up through life together, and someday find your paradise. All struggle through all kinds of weather, as our lovers must pay the price. Walk on and be happy. Oh, be happy, happy and gay. My version of love. Yes, this is my version. My version of love.
From Harlem, New York, the Vocal Tones, My Version of Love on the Apollo label from August 1956. The third record from our New York group Spotlight is the Five Crowns. Now, the Five Crowns were formed at Wadley Junior High School in Harlem, New York, 1952. The group consists of Wilbur Yunky Paul, the lead, and two brothers, James Papa Clark, Claudie, Nikki Clark, and Doc Green. And what I chose to play for you today is The Five Crowns on Rainbow, Keep It a Secret, from 1953.
If you see my tiny with somebody new, keep it a secret. Tell me and break my poor heart, then foolish pride would just drive us apart. If you see my timing in some rendezvous, pay me the time with a boy she once knew. Pay no attention and just let it be, but keep it a secret from me.
Five Crowns on Rainbow, Keep It a Secret, from 1953. I'm ready to change the mood a little bit with Mary Wells and Marvin Gaye duet on Motown LP from 1964, And in my opinion, that's some of the best stuff Motown ever did. They will give their version of the old standard, Together. We Stroll the Lane Together, Laughed in the Rain Together. You know, a popular song from 1928. Mary Wells and Marvin Gaye duets on the Motown LP from 1964, the old standard, Together. Now I want to bring back one of our sentimental favorites, Lillian Leach and the Mellows. Now, the group consisted of Lillian Leach, the lead. She was born in 1936 in Harlem, but the group is known as a Morrisania group from the Bronx, and you had Harold Johnson, John Wilson, and Norman Brown, later joined by Arthur Cryer and Gary Morrison. And what I got picked out for you today is Lillian Leach and the Mellows, So Strange. It was unreleased for the Apollo label, but it was done in 1958.
My pain, so strange.
the great Lillian Leach and the Mellows. So Strange, the unreleased side for Apollo from 1958. We're going to have a little change of pace now with Vaughn Monroe. Real name is Vaughn Wilton Monroe. He was born 1911 in Akron, Ohio. He's a vocalist and a trumpet player with his own orchestra. He studied opera vocal techniques at Carnegie Tech School of Music. With his rich baritone, he was affectionately dubbed the Mellow Bellow. Now we're going to hear his signature song, Vaughn Monroe, Racing with the Moon on Bluebird label from 1941. Monroe, Racing with the Moon on Bluebird label, 1941, the Mellow Bellow. I am going to conclude today's show with a very popular Philadelphia group, Lee Andrew and the Hearts. His real name is Arthur Lee Andrews. He's born 1936 in Goldsboro, North Carolina. The group consisted of Lee Andrews, the lead, Roy Calhoun, Thomas Butch Curry, Ted Weems, and Wendell Calhoun. I picked out a nice sweet ballad for you. Lee Andrews and the Hearts, Try the Impossible on Mainline from 1958.
Try the impossible. Try to understand the way I feel about you. Try the incredible, for in trying all of my dreams might come true.
break my heart. It will be yours, I really mean it, when I tell you I'll be at your beck and call. Tell me you want me, and our love will conquer all. The need for you, just to be with you, is the reason why I plead to you. Make the impossible the incredible, and all of my dreams come true. And our love will conquer all. Oh, the need for you, just to be with you, is the reason why I plead to you. Make the impossible the incredible, and all of my dreams come true.
Lee Andrews and the Hearts, Try the Impossible on Mainline 1958. I hope you enjoyed the show today, show 23, and we can do this again real soon. You can contact me at count-doop@juno.com, count-doop at juno.com. I'm Jerry Zwecker, and until next time.